Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Undertale. Now, this is rapidly becoming one of the most popular games in recent years, and the reason for that is, at least according to my friends in real life and my friends on YouTube that tell me that I have to play this game, and you guys out there who tell me that I have to play it and I have to play it a very specific way, is because of the effect your choices have on the world around you. And the effect is so profound that if you were to beat the game one time and then start up the game again and play it a different way, the choices that you made in the first playthrough would still have an effect on the second playthrough. Now, the reason I'm telling you guys this is because you guys have told me that I should play it in a pacifist way. And I would agree, because normally when I play these types of games that have choices, I would take it in a pacifist attitude. That being said, this is me we're talking about here. I don't choice good, and I also don't know what the choices are going to be when I come to this. I know a lot about the game, but I don't know a lot about the story of the game. But one of the things that I'm also very, very, very excited for is that supposedly this game is either indirectly or directly inspired by Mother 3, which is the Japanese only sequel to Earthbound, which is one of my favorite games of all time. I love that game to death. It is so weird, so bizarre. And I'm going to name my fallen human Tim because he or she was tiny and itty bitty and adorable. And probably entered a world of monsters. There was an intro movie. There was an intro movie to all of this where it was showing that the world used to be comprised of monsters and humans. And this little child, who's I thought your eyes were closed. Oh, okay, never mind then. This child fell down into a hole after climbing a mountain that legend says no one returns from after climbing up. And we're starting to see why. Hello. Hi. How's it going there? Howdy. I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Sorry, my voice kind of gave out there. Ready? Here we go!